dear friends, so we all know that this is a beautiful kingdom of God, and for this we thank you, our Lord, the master of this universe, that he has given us this body. Now it is our duty to recharge this body with the power of prayers. Some prayers are designed to recharge you with energy, with divine energy. When making such prayers, you must sit quietly and ask God to grant you infinite energy, unlimited wisdom, and boundless love. These three things are important. While you are praying, visualize that wonderful energy is being supplied from heaven and that you are receiving the energy. Think, for example, that the infinite love of God is presently flowing into you. But it is flowing into you, some kind of white energy. Then when you feel the boundless love has filled your entire body, next turn your thoughts to how best to send this love out to everyone and everything in the world around you, because the whole world belongs to Lord. Repeat to yourself, the infinite love of God is flowing into me. Just develop a feeling, it's flowing into me. I am receiving God's boundless strength. When you feel fully recharged, it is important to ask yourself how you can contribute this infinite power to the rest of the world around you. I also engage in this practice. I keep on trying this. Some days I am worn out of my work, tired due to a lot of rush of work, and do not feel well. When I feel this way, I always ask for light from the high spirits, from holy spirits, from divine spirits, while I can also take in light from heavenly world. I usually call on one of the high spirits, and in my case I call Shiva, and have them recharge me. The light simmers in and fills me with overflowing strength, divine strength, and lets me tackle the next job I must do. These requests are readily granted by the divine powers. Many of the high spirits feel comfortable answering this request for light. The important thing is to be of a mindset, this mindset wherein you take the light that you receive and then go out and use it to help everyone else around you, all your friends, all those people who need that divine strength, divine light, divine prayer. So my dear friends, we can recharge our body, soul, our organ souls, our master souls, whenever we feel tired and whenever we feel helpless. So we must always recharge our body with high class prayers, different kinds of prayers. God bless you all. Please try this system.